Santa should switch from reindeer to nuclear power. Here's why. If Santa delivers a 2-pound present to every child on Earth on Christmas Eve, 9.3 million megawatts of energy are going to be needed. Santa would need to provide 1,165,500 tons of oats for the reindeers to have enough energy to power his sleigh. If Santa switched over to a standard gasoline engine, he would need to provide 24,500 tons of gasoline. In comparison, if Santa switched over to a lifter, he would only need about 9,300 tons of thorium. On top of that, the lifter would produce 46.5 tons of bismuth-213, a rare medical isotope that can be used to cure various forms of cancer. That amount of bismuth-213 is enough to cure cancer in somewhere between 30 to 40,000 patients. So what we're saying is, why won't you cure cancer, Santa? Do you just want people to die? Santa, please!